Alright, hello everybody, Flayer here, and welcome back to some Minecraft. We're gonna go ahead and turn the volume down just a smidgen. Way down to 29. That's not cool. So today, since we're okay-ish on iron, don't really need to do a whole bunch of mining. I want to work on... So, yeah. Kind of messed that up. After I'd finished that video, I mean, I recorded another, like, 10 minutes of that, but afterwards I kind of just died. I had tabbed out. Left my computer running while I went out with friends, but I had left my inventory open, and I kind of got shot by skeletons. Oops. It was a big mistake. I'm embarrassed to say that it happened, because I usually think I'm pretty good at Minecraft, but apparently not. But as you can see in the background, I decided to start over from scratch, and I just decided to time-lapse it. So, after this video, after this little time lapse, we're going to hop in and just continue off from where we ended. Hopefully it's not too bad. Alright. That was a time lapse and a half, wasn't it? So yeah, as you could tell, we had a bit of an issue. I've said it already. I kind of fudged it up. We died. But we're back in. We're mostly back to where we were. I mean, we don't have our garden set up. I think we had... In the time lapse, did I make, like, a tiny little garden somewhere? Oh yeah, right over there. A little ways away from the house, but we can eventually. I want it like right here. But here's for our animals. Not horses. We can just get one horse and we're done. But yeah, I made a couple changes. The house is a bit bigger. Well, I don't know if it's actually bigger, but it's different. I like it a little bit more. It's got a bit more design. I changed. It's not cobblestone anymore. It's andesite, not granite, yeah. But yeah. So, we lost a bit of progress. Today, just in this, like in the next 4 or 5 minutes, I'm gonna go ahead and build the farm, which means I need to go grab some iron. Unless I have 3 spare ingots, I don't. Did I decide on where to put the thing in? Was it up here? Ah, yes. So yeah, it's actually been a couple days from this point that I made the time lapse. So, yeah, I'm not remembering exactly where some things are. Some coal here. But yeah, I'm not going to go too crazy. I'm not going to go do a huge mining session to get 17 million pieces of iron. I just want to get 3 so I can get a bucket and transfer that some water over so we can actually start a farm. Okay, I'm hoping this little bit that I'm recording now won't be too long. As you can tell, I had a little bit of an audio quality upgrade. I actually have a really nice, not really nice, I mean, it was pretty much the cheapest recording microphone I could get, but it actually turned out really good with a little bit of tweaking in the settings and using Windows, or with my specific motherboard has a pretty good graphics, not graphics, the audio chip in, already in it. It actually turned out not too bad. The audio quality. A little bit of noise reduction here and there. And yeah, you got yourself good quality audio. So there's some iron. We'll have five left over, which we can use probably for some new tools. Yeah, we just gotta wait for the three of that to go, which we got two already. And then we can get ourselves the farm set up. I should make sure my recording settings are right still. I fail at this so much. It constantly wants to record at 720 at 60 FPS, but I want it to record 1080 at 30. I guess we kind of need a crafting bench to make that into buckets. Okay. So we're gonna want. I think I want to do. It's a total waste of the shovel's durability, but I want like a 2x2 thing, so. And then a wall, which I don't have my walls. Can I just. Need. This. Where are they? Those. We're just gonna make up a nice little mock wall here. Steam has finished downloading Total War Warhammer. Why was I installing Warhammer? I don't know if I'll even play that. Then it can go. Oops. That's gonna annoy the heck out of some people, ain't it? It's definitely gonna annoy the heck out of me. Oops. I do want to try something out. Since it is 1.14. Actually, I think this was added in the update Aquatic. If I grab a bucket of that. There we go. And we slap it down from here, should I? Yes. And it will irrigate without me having to mess with it. Mess with jumping over it and all that junk. Get some seeds. And I'm gonna go ahead and end this here. I'm gonna try to keep it around, the videos around 10 minutes, if not below. Mainly because I don't have a computer that can very easily process longer videos. But yeah. What we have, it will work for now as long as we keep the video shorter. So I'm going to try to keep it around 10 minutes. The only exception is when we do building time lapses or digging time lapses or anything like that. But thank you all for watching. Sorry I kind of fucked up the last hardcore map, but I think it turned out for the better. Thank you all, and I'll see y'all later. Goodbye.